a farm in Tatooine.
I'm going to teach you the ways of the Force.
The ways of the Force?
I need you to come with me to rescue the princess.
The princess?
Come. We need to find a pilot to get us there.
A pilot to get us there?
No more questions. Please, shut your mouth. Just know I am your mentor.
Traveled to the Mos Eisley Cantina to find a pilot to take them on their journey.
This is the Cantina. It's going to be a huge production number, trust us. Chris Catelli is choreographing a ton of other stuff this year, but I know from Twitter that he likes Star Wars, so...
It is here at the Cantina where Luke and Obi-Wan meet the dashing, copy pilot, Han Solo.
This is gross. My white outfit's gonna get all dirty. Ow!
Kid, you're in luck, you found me. The best in the western sky. As this old geezer told me, you and he need my awesome ship to fly. And cause I'm Han Solo, there's no way you'll fly.
It's Han Solo, not Han Chorus. Back off.
Wait, where's the Wookiee you talked about?
Hyperspace is for porn. Hyperspace is for porn. Porn, porn, porn.
Whoa, 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 whoa. This is why there is no Wookiee in this version. Continue.
Luke, Han, and Obi-Wan travel to rescue the princess. Meanwhile, on the Imperial starship, Princess Leia is being questioned by the most bad of all baddies, Darth Vader.
You're bad. BT Dubs, great diction for wearing a mask.
Junior.
Whatever. You also got like way more of a song than anyone else, so can we just move on? Great. I'll never give you those plans, Darth.
First of all, you're damn right I got the big number. And two, well, fine. See how you feel after I blow up your planet.
No! Alter
Alderaan is peaceful.
Siri, blow up Alderaan.
I'm sorry, I didn't understand that.
Blow up Alderaan.
Play Glorious Teflon. Blowing up Alderaan.
No!
Tick, tick, boom.
Back at the rebel base, one of the rebel leaders discovers a deadly flaw in the design of